But she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moon in wings reflect the stars that guide me towards celebration. I stop an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Holy boy is waiting there for you. It's gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a hundred men or more could ever do. I'm as raised down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things you never had." They go express longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rising like Olympus, I'm about to Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of the